Welcome to Supply for Dropshipzone. In today's video, we're going to show you where to find the Supply for Dropshipzone app, how to add it to your Shopify store, and how to bind it to your Dropshipzone account. There are two ways to install Supply for Dropshipzone. The first way is directly through your Shopify backend. The second way is through the Shopify App Store. To add directly through your Shopify backend, select Apps from the side menu. Then search Supply for Dropshipzone. Select the app and press Install. To add through the Shopify App Store, visit apps.shopify.com. Then search Supply for Dropshipzone. Click on the Supply for Dropshipzone icon, then click Install. Once downloaded, log into your account using your Dropshipzone supplier details. You'll only be asked to log in once. Once you log in, you'll be asked to set your store markdown percentage. The markdown percentage automatically reduces the price of all your products when imported to Dropshipzone. For example, if you have a product listed on your Shopify website for $100, and then you set a percentage markdown for 15%, the product will sell on Dropshipzone for $85. This percentage is set to 10% by default. If you would like to set a markdown percentage of less than 10%, you will need to set prices manually through the supplier portal. Next, turn on inventory sync. This will automatically sync your inventory levels with Dropshipzone every hour. You'll be prompted to go to the dashboard. A notification will appear with the prompt, Match My Products. This will ensure the products on your Shopify store and your Dropshipzone supplier account are matching. If you receive an error message, you will be prompted to download a form and view the non-matching products. Let's explore what you can do from the main dashboard. The dashboard shows your most recent store activity, number of products synced, and total inventory changes. From the dashboard, you'll be able to view your account name, how many products have been synced, the total inventory changes between your store and your Dropshipzone supplier account, your three most recent store activities. Some of your updates will include download prompts for your product or inventory history. You'll also see a countdown to the next dashboard refresh, which automatically occurs every minute. Supply for Dropshipzone will sync the latest information on your Shopify store every hour. To start the sync process manually, click the Instant Sync button. If Inventory Sync is turned on, the button will read Match and Sync Now. If Inventory Sync is turned off, the button will read Match My Products Now. Head to the Upload New Products tab and click to generate a CSV file for import. This can then be uploaded to Dropshipzone via the supplier portal. Make ship happen with Dropshipzone.